In those days, in 1965, Yesterday was recorded, and the very first time I ever wrote a score for the Beatles, the very first time that any Beatle recorded by himself. And that score was for string quartet. Well, when we did it, Paul scribbled on it. He said, "You haven't got my name on it. This is it, here." And he wrote on it at the top here, "By Paul McCartney, John Lennon, George Martin Esquire, and Mozart." Just his reference to the fact that it was a kind of classical piece of music.